Hey y'all, Surfing Sopo here. How you doing today? Today is February 9th, 2016. Man, it's going by fast. Already 1/12 of it and a little more is gone of 2016. I don't mind if this year goes by fast, tell you the truth, but that's okay. Anyway, welcome back. Sorry it took so long to make a video, but you know how life is, folks. Get busy. Know how sticking with my diet, eating really well now, and enjoying all the different kinds of foods, and editing and tweaking different recipes. So I Googled ketogenic diet meal plans, and I found some really cool stuff. And what I'm making today is called Cajun chicken stuffed avocados. Yum, don't that sound good? I mean, I saw it and I read it and I was like, oh man, this looks good. So I bought two big avocados and a whole chicken. I didn't cook it, I bought it at H-E-B cooked. And I got everything else set out. So let me show you how to prepare these, okay? Let's get started. Okay, we're gonna try to do it all right here. We've got a small area. All right, first of all, let's open up the chicken. Got two avocados here. Let me show you what I got. Two nice big avocados. I just hope they're ripe. And I got, for the seasoning, I'm gonna use Cooking with Cajun seasoning. For the sour cream, Bison sour cream. Hellman's olive oil. Mayonnaise, sorry. And then the chicken we're going to use, and this is a lens cover. How did he get over there? H-E-B flaming bird, grilled, marinated overnight. I have no idea what this is going to taste like, but probably good. Let's open it up, see what we got here. If I can open it. There's the flaming bird, breast side down, okay. Well, it says, oh wow, that's beautiful. It says to take a cup and a half of chicken. So I'm just gonna use my old hands, they're clean. Pull the bones off and hope for the best. Oh, God, hey, this is awesome. I might have to grub on this for dinner tonight. So we'll just, I was thinking of cutting it, but why don't we just shred it by our hands like this? Look, much easier. Like that. Stuff it in there. Cup and a half. There's one cup. That was one whole breast, so a breast and a half. If there is such a thing. There we go. And a little bit more. That's a breast and a quarter. All right. There's our meat. It's about a cup and a half. I'm going to shred a little more with my fingers. Just so it becomes, I'm going to make it into kind of like a salad. All right. Then it says 2 tablespoons of sour cream. That's 1 and 2. That's good stuff too. Mmm, yum. Okay, get him out of the way. We're almost done already, folks. Wasn't that fast? Get me a fork so we could stir it. All right, some Cooking with Cajun seasoning. Put as much as you want. This is Cooking with Cajun. Use whatever you can get. Tony's, Slap Your Mama, whatever. But I'm using Cooking with Cajun. And I'm going to put it on pretty heavy because me and my wife, we like hot food. All right. Then the mayonnaise. I'm just going to put it in how I want it. About like that. You can put as much as you want or as little as you want. Stir it up, get it all to know each other. It's kind of like making a chicken salad for a, what do you call it, sandwiches. But this case, it's not for sandwiches. You just want it to be to where it sticks together like that. There we go. Anyway, pretty. All right, now we'll set this to the side, get our avocados out of here. Put the chicken back there. Get over there, boy. You get over there. All right, let's see. You want to be the first victim? What you're going to do, you're going to take your avocado. You're going to pull that little thing off the end. You're going to cut it like such. Kind of cut it down the middle. Try your best. Never been good at this. And pull it apart. One half. Hit that. Twist. That comes out. You can put toothpicks in it and put it in a glass if you want to grow a tree. It's up to you. Alright. Well, man, sorry for yelling. Golly, what am I thinking? No house. See the hole in there? It's got a pretty nice size hole. We're going to make that hole bigger. We're going to take an ice cream scooper. And we're going to scoop a little bit more out like that, see? And what we're going to do with this, we're going to put it into there. Let's do the other one. Let's do all of them, actually. We've got time, folks. You know you love me. You know you love to watch these videos. I'm getting a little too self-confident. Lyle said I'm the man, so that went to my head, man. Just kidding. No how. Let's do this one. I try to be entertaining. I try to keep it. I don't want to be boring. You know. Oh, that one came apart easy. Twist. Whoop. Just don't hit yourself. Twist it. Get it out of there. Put them over there. Okay. Same thing. Get your scooper. Scoop out a nice amount. Put it in there. Same thing with this one. Scoop out a nice amount. Ooh, not that much. Just a nice amount, not the whole thing. All right. Now, what we have here is four nice little avocados, big avocado halves, with holes in them, concave. And over here we have the avocado with the chicken salad. So we'll start just chopping this up with the fork or whatever you want to use. I'm going to use a fork here because I already got it. No need to dirty up anything else. And then I don't know what that is, gristle. Ugh. Okay, just get this all to know each other. I'm actually going to add some more mayo. Now that I look at it, it seems too dry. There we go. Man, this is lovely already, folks. Get the mayo, the chicken, avocado, the Cajun seasonings, the sour cream, all to know each other. I'm just going to take a little bit and taste it. Not hot enough. More heat. Like I said, we like spicy food down here. There we go. All right. So good and spicy, I swallowed it in my lungs, breathed it in. All right, that's looking good. Nice concoction. All right, let's get us a avocado right here. Get a scoop of this first of all, and just plop it in there, folks. Don't be afraid. Plop it in there like that. Isn't that beautiful? One down. Try to use all of it. Get more. You want to use all of it. Plop it in. Nice. This is beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. And no, it's not hippie food. Healthy food. Big difference. Oh, God. Did you see what happened? Gadget just broke, or the thing came undone. Spring there, probably made in somewhere else. All right, that's it. We got a little left, but it's okay. I'll snack on that. There you have it. Get this out of the way, everything out of the way. There we have. We have four beautiful stuffed avocados with the chicken. Let's get this one more uniform. Kind of looks stupid. With the chicken, avocado, Cajun seasoning with mayo and sour cream. It's beautiful, folks. We only have one more thing to do, and you know what that is. Taste test. Okay, everyone, we're back, and here's the stuffed avocado. It's looking mighty fine. I love avocados. I can just eat them raw, tell you the truth. But, man, this chicken in there and some Cajun seasoning and all that goodness, let's go ahead and get some of the avocado out of there. And while we do it, we'll scoop a little bit of chicken. That is good, man. Oh, my God. This is killer. Ketogenic. Man, dang. Better take pictures of these before I eat them all. Very, very good, folks. No bread. Low carb. High fat. The fat content of the avocado is so good for you. I highly recommend this recipe, folks. Especially folks that are low carbing. Eat this for supper, lunch, even breakfast if you want. It's okay. Very, very healthy. Very, very delicious. So, looks like we got a winner. I also, I got this from a webpage. If you type in Google, ketogenic diet meal plans, you can find some super healthy, even if you're not on that diet, you can find some awesome healthy recipes. So try it out. Check, see what you can find. Know how they got some with sardines, they got some with other stuff. I'll try to make one of the other ones later, okay? But know how, that's the video of the week. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you try this out. I'll post a link to the where I got it, and I'll also try to cut and paste it into the description, so if you want to just cut and paste that yourself, whatever you want to do. It's up to you, folks. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Ask questions. I really appreciate it. And I want to say thank you to Russ Jones. He helps me a lot on technical issues and stuff like that. And I want to say thanks to No Hippie Barbecue, Lyle, out there in Colorado. He has an awesome channel. They both have awesome channels. But he's a good guy, and he helps me out. He's the one who sent me all the spices before. So he's starting to, a bunch of guys are starting to cook delicious, healthy food. And it's wonderful. I mean, I lost 10 pounds. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm going for it, y'all. I'm happy, and I feel way better. So, know how. We'll see you later. Again, thanks for watching. I'll try to get a video out sooner than last time. It's not that easy, but for you folks, it's worth it, man. All right, we'll see you later. God bless you. Adios.